his back. Say hi. I'll go ahead. What is today anyway? 501-34. The Cayman Islands. May the 2nd, 1992, our first dive trip. Good day and the sun is sinking in the west. And there she goes. Sinking pretty fast. Doesn't take long. Next to us, $1 million house. Near view. Last little bit of the sun. There she goes. She's gone. Sunset at the Caymans. The backyard. The back beach. Smile.
Yeah, we miss you.
A long way. Say hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Say hi, Ashley. Hi, Michelle. Wish you were here.
Wish you were here. Wish you were here.
Oh. Ed's kitchen where he cooks. Every night, about this time. We'll light the fires. All the coconut trees. This is hell.
Ed, you need to photograph.
Turn around, Elizabeth. Wave. You're in hell. How is it, Elizabeth? Is it warm?
It's very warm.
Mary?
This is how I've always envisioned it.
Mm-hmm. This is it. This is the place. Hell, Cayman's.
Hell of a place.
Hell of a place. Well, girls, wave bye-bye from hell.
Okay.
Say bye.
Bye-bye.
Don't leave me here. Don't leave me in hell. No, don't leave me in hell. Oh.
Bye.
Who is that?
Devil herself.
Well, Mary, you've never looked...
I have hell to pay for this.
You've never looked so nice.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Who's there? Who is that?
Those colors do nicely on you.
Battery just ran out. Or did I run out?
It's not working, right? Did I break the camera?
No.
Why don't I get a snapshot?
It's working now. Okay.
Don't bother.
Okay, Elizabeth. Elizabeth?
Okay.
You're on camera. Can you say bye-bye from hell?
Okay, bye-bye from hell.
Okay. Gotcha. Sunset again.
Thank you.
looking for, girls. Smile and say cheese. Liz Tail, trying to look at me at the blowhole. You're going to have to walk a little closer.
Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes.
Woo! That's a good one. Big blow.
Here comes, Eddie. Here comes, here comes. Whoa.
The blowholes in the Caymans. Here comes
the cruise ship?
Yeah, way out there.
Kathy and Liz, turn around.
Y'all turn around and look. Wave.
Jimmy.
Oh, that was a big one.
I need more than a fourth of a second.
Oh, that was a real blow. Yeah.
We saw this in Hawaii. And he goes.
Here comes Eddie. Here comes.
There's another one.
Baby. I showed y'all a picture of me in Hawaii. Didn't I? With those. When I went down there, Palm Ocean.
Knocked your ass off.
And the one that.
Oh, I could have. Yeah. I would have been out the top of this puppy.
What are you talking about?
Last one. Sunset in the Caymans.
going quick. Take a look, big boys. It's going quick. Just a second. I'll take it just a second.
A little drink in the background. What's that sound in the background?
It's my drink. Jiggling.
What is that? It's drinking. It's jiggling.
It's jiggling.
It's
rum.
It's rum. Oh, excuse me. Let me interrupt that.
Don't you? It's going down. It's halfway. It's going quick. You're going to have to catch it quick. Goes melting into the water. The Cayman's 1992. There it goes. The tip is now disappearing. There it goes. It's gone. Dusk is upon us.
Touchdown!
Mary, turn around and wave to me. Larry, can you say hello to the camera? So we better hurry back and get inside, right? Improvements and hey. Say bye bye, it's showtime.
Showtime is coming up, baby. 1, 2, 3,
say something real nasty, Ed, shooting the video.
Look at the crack right there. Oh, there's a little bit of it. Okay.
I see Ed's going to end up having to get himself a video editing machine.
Yeah.
He didn't realize that they were going to edit that video.
Ed pointed right at me for just a second.
I won't focus that close. I'm going to have to back away from
him. No, he'll have to stand on the other side of the road. Well, then let me say this. I don't want to go!
What's worse than what?
Being screwed by the Jolly Green Giant.
Having his kid. I do want to see my girl, though. I do miss her.
She'll put on lipstick and give her a big kiss the second
right
we walk
hand.
In.
Who, Sophie?
Yes.
Oh, Sophie's going to put on lipstick and give you a big kiss on the spoon.
this is what vacations are for. Whoops. You just hit my hand and I dropped the cap. I guess we have to drink it now.
Or to evaporate.
You know what? Those were